won't be able to read again until lunch tomorrow. Not that it's exactly exhausting to read, but it's not sleeping.
I'm here.